Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Messenger Kids not working problem. So the first solution is we need to clear our Messenger Kid cache files and data. To do that, tap and hold your Messenger Kid apps and tap on app info. Tap on storage usage, clear cache, clear data. And then go to your Messenger Kids apps and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to use an older version of Messenger Kids. But before doing that, you need to uninstall your current app. Then go to browser, search here, older version of Messenger Kid. Now open this first link, scroll down. And from this list, you can download any version. Just tap on the version name which you want to download. Now tap on download and it will start to download. Once it's downloaded, install Messenger Kids, log into account and enjoy. And if you're still having the same problem, then follow this last method. We need to uninstall our Messenger Kids app and we need to reinstall it. So uninstall your Messenger Kids and go to Play Store. Search for Messenger Kids and reinstall Messenger Kids from here. And that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.